One, two. Hey, good Friday evening, everybody out there. Great to see everybody. It's 8:30. It must be time for Kelly's Evening Melodies. And a little bit later, we're going to be celebrating the music of none other than Sir Elton John. So I hope you guys are all ready for that. I'm going to do a couple tunes to make sure everything's in working order here. And again, great to see everybody out there. And so many great comments. Just unbelievable. So we'll start you off with a little song by Cat Stevens. It goes like this. Who loves Cat Stevens? Come on, I know you do. Now that I lost everything to you, you say you want to start something new. To wear a lot of good things turn bad up here. Ooh, baby, it's a wild world. It's hard to get by with just a smile. Ooh, baby, it's a wild world. I always remember you like a child, girl. Now I see a lot of what the world can do, and it's breaking my heart in two. I never want to see you sad, girl. Don't be a bad girl. If you want to leave, take good care. Hope you have a lot of nice friends out there. Just remember there's a lot of bad and beware. Ooh, baby, it's a wild world. It's hard to get. Without any explanation whatsoever. Oh yes, great to have everybody in my living room with us tonight. Yes, indeed. Another couple songs and we're going to get to Elton John, so get your Elton John attire ready. Yeah. Here's a little song by a fellow by the name of... what is that guy's name? Albert Hammond today, anyhow. Got on board a westbound 747. Didn't think before, decided what to do. of my head. I'm out of self-respect, I'm out of bread. I need bread. I'm under loved and under fed. I need toilet paper. Wanna go home. But man, it pours, yeah. One more song before we get to the Elton John tribute. Get yourselves ready for that one, yeah. Little song for all my friends in Indiana who are watching tonight. Song on John Cougar Melonhead. Mellencamp, sorry guys. In just a little ditty about Jack and Diane for all my Indiana people out there, yeah. All right, it's time to get on from the smelting, okay? Yes, indeed. Get a little intro music going. But I do want to tell you that tomorrow night we're going to take the night off. We need a night off after six straight nights after this. Be back on Sunday night. That's Sunday, the 22nd of March, the day after tomorrow, okay? 8:30 p.m. Eastern Time in the U.S. Everybody else, gauge your time zones out there from Australia, clear over to the Ukraine. All my people here, there, and everywhere. So, we're going to be doing a Jimmy Buffett night that night, so I'll tell you a little bit more about that in a little bit. I got to go get Elton John. Elton, where in the heck? Get over here!
Standing, yeah, I'm still standing.
Elton John's very first number one song went something like this. She packed my bag last night, right? 0 hour, 9 a.m. Earth so much, I miss my wife, executive producer Anna. It's lonely out in space on such a timeless flight. Come on, you know it, sing it. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. The touchdown breaks, round again to five. I'm not the it's cold as hell, and there's no one there to raise them. Even if you did, Michael Hoppin, I see you. And all this science, but I don't understand. It's just my job 5 days a week. Goodness sakes. Oh, the pressure's on. So here's a little song for all you rock and rollers out there. It's a little song called Rock a Dial Rock. Come on, dancers. I remember when my was shot, me and Susie had so much fun. Stones, I can no gold, champagne, and blazing my own. But the biggest thrill we Performer by the name of John Dosk, and he's a concert piano player and a violinist, and what an entertainer he is. And he actually he sent me this jacket. He said it was too hot for him, and by golly, let me tell you right now, I am realizing I'm feeling his pain. But look at this. It's got the little let's see, I'm backwards here. It's got the little the epaulets right here on the, I'm on the right shirt. No, it's the wrong one. Anyhow, but look at the back of this. Can you see that?
Yeah.
Huh? Yeah. Ah, yes. Oh, finally embroidered and detailed. What a fabulous coat this is. It gives me inspiration and makes me feel like out. And you gotta love my boa, right? Who loves my boa? Everybody? I want to hear from you, okay? All right. The song from the Blue Moves album right now for you, a little song called I Guess That's Why They Call It Blues. Until you find me back to that place in our heart. hesitation. I never forget I'm your man. Wait on me, girl. Cry in the night if it helps. But more than ever, well, I simply love you more than I love life itself. And I guess that's why they call it the blues. Time on my hand could be time spent with you. Laughing like children, living like lovers, rolling like fire. But more than ever, when I simply love you more than I love life itself. And I guess that's why they call it the blues. Time on my hands could be time spent with you. Laughing like children, living like lovers, and I guess that's why they call it the blues. Laughing like children, living like lovers. And I guess that's why they call it the blues. Laughing like children, living like lovers. And I guess that's why they call it the blues. That's why they call it the blues. Yes, indeed. Thank you. Yeah, for the Blue Moons album. Yeah. Oh, one of my big fans out there. And when I say big fan, I mean he's a big fan. Mr. Michael Pataki. He wanted to hear this song by Levon. I mean, he's a longtime fan, and I've known him forever. That's what I mean by that. So he's lost so much weight doing Zumba, I don't even recognize him anymore. So here goes a little song called Levon. Levon wears his war room like a crown. He calls the child Jesus. You know why? Because he likes his name. And he sends him to the finest schools of town. And Levon likes his money. Thank you. sits on the porch swing watching them fly. And Jesus, well, he wants to go to Venus. Even leave our far behind. Take a balloon and go sailing. Now leave on surely dies. He was born upon the two upon on the Christmas Day, but the New York Times think Clark's dead and the war's begun. Alvin Toste has a son today, and he shall be Levon, and he shall be a good man, shall be Levon in tradition with the family plan, and he shall be Levon, and he shall. Today is her birthday, so let's all sing a nice Elton John happy birthday to Mackenzie out there. Here we go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Mackenzie. Happy birthday to you.
Oh, happy birthday, my dear. Yes, indeed. Many years ago, she accompanied me on an Elton John song. I believe it was Don't Go Breaking My Heart. To see, how was this? You know? No, I won't do that next time. Okay, yeah. Been too many years since that one. Okay. Yeah. Here's a little song called Philadelphia Freedom for you right now. Come on, put your hands together.
Yeah.
my friends in Philadelphia, PA. Yes, indeed. Everybody's on board tonight on a Friday night. Welcome out to our living room. Yeah. Here's one of the very, very, very favorite songs from Elton John. It's actually he and his lyricist Bernie Taupin wrote this as a homage to Marilyn Monroe's little song called "Candle in the Wind." It goes like this. Yes.
Goodbye, Norma Jean. Oh, I never knew you at all. Had the grace to hold yourself or those around you crawl. Fall out of the woodwork. I never speak until you bring me blue on a treadmill and made you change me. And it seems to me that I've lived your life like a candle in the wind. Never knowing could I cling to in the rain. And I would have liked to have known you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before. Legend of the day. Loneliness was tough. Toughest role we ever played. All it created a superstar. And fame was the price you paid. Even when you died, how the press behind me, you, all the papers had to say, was Marilyn's found in the nude. And it seems to me I have lived your life like a candle in the wind. Never knowing you're afraid to when the rain set in. Your candle burned out long before. Legend of the day. Goodbye, Norma Jean. Oh, I never knew you at all. Had the grace to hold yourself. Those around you crawl. Goodbye, Norma Jean. From a young man in the 22nd row, sees you as something more than central, more than just down Marilyn Road. And it seems to me you have lived your life like a candle in the wind. Never knowing, could I claim to when the rain set. And now when I'd like to have known you, but I was just a kid, your candle burned out long before.
Especially tomorrow, and it's up in the Chicago area, up in the Park Ridge area. Little girl going to turn 11 tomorrow. Her name is Mia, and her favorite Elton John song, and this gives you hope for the generation, okay? Turning 11 years old, she's a big Elton John fan, and she wants to hear a little song called Benny and the Jets, okay? Here we go. Mia, get ready. Here we go. Here we go. Sounds something like... Hey kids, shake it loose together,
spotlights in the sun. It's been known to change your weather. We'll kill the fat calf tonight, so let's stick around. You're gonna hear electric music, solar balls of sound. Hey, Candy, you're on it. Have you seen them yet? Whoa, but the soul's phased out.
Thank you.
on Sunday nights, we're going to do a big Jimmy Buffett party, okay? And I want everybody out there, come on, we need to have some good spirit and good times. We need to smile a little bit. So what I want you to do is, most people are following the rules of social distancing or self-quarantining or sheltering in place or who knows what's next. So listen, what I want your mission tomorrow is, tomorrow to get ready for Sunday night, is look around your house, okay? We want to decorate your living room or your rec room, wherever you watch this program, for 8:30 on Sunday night. We're going to decorate every residence out there up for Margaritaville night, okay? So, and you can build yourself a parrot head hat out of anything. So, and what I want you to do is I want you to send those pictures to us. You can send them to my website at kellygoodrich.com, or you can send them to Facebook, I believe. Executive producer Anna's waving her head. You better wave to the people. They want to see you. Wave. Come up here. There she, oh yes, there's her hand, yes. It's just like that neighbor on that one show. She's invisible, but no, what we're going to do is we're going to start posting the pictures you send us watching this program on our Facebook and also on my website. So we're going to step up the action here. We need more involvement, okay? I need you guys to help me, help you, help me, help you, help me. So, Parrothead party on Sunday night, 8:30 at a location to be announced yet. It's not going to be in this room, okay? I hope not. We're going out on location. We're going to take our show on the road, so get ready for that one. All right, another Elton John song that I had a request for. A song called Saturday Night's All Right for Fighting, but I'm taking Saturday Night off, so it's going to be Friday Night's All Right for Fighting. Here we go. Hands together. Come on, Karen. Give everybody a hug. It's Saturday night. Have you seen my mates? Won't you tell me when my boys get here? It's 7 o'clock when I want to rock. I want to get a belly full of beer. Sister looks cute in her braces and boots. I have all the grease in her hair. Somebody scream! Scrolling by from every album and every generation that he's touched, and Ricky wants to hear this one. Now, Ricky, I'm not going to do all this one for you tonight, but here in the next few days, I will do it.
When I think of those eastern lights, muggy nights, curtains drawn in the little room downstairs.
That's one to be continued. That's a long song, and it's a sad song, too. Boy, I'll tell you what. Every time I used to do that on a ship, there'd be 14 people diving off the back of it every night. I don't know. As I say, so many great songs from Sir Elton. I know you've seen the movie out there. Here's one of the songs, one of his greatest of all time. My executive producer loves this song. It's for her. Watching from somewhere out there in the ocean, they're kind of bobbing around right now. Hello, all you crew members, and hope you're well. Wow, we're thinking of you, and when we all be get together again, I'm hoping it's real, real soon. So keep your spirits up, keep the friendships up, and please keep tuning in for us here. So love seeing you guys out there. Yeah. That's time for just a couple more songs. Don't forget, tomorrow night's my dark night. I will. Take the night off, but we have made the decision that starting Sunday night, we're going to go nightly again until this thing's over. We're just going to just keep on coming into your living room until this thing breaks off. So We've got our fingers crossed that we're gonna hit the we're into the tunnel. We're gonna see the light at the end of the tunnel, and hopefully not too distant future. So, but listen, we need to all come in here together, and I need your requests, I need your feedback, and everything. So please keep those comments coming. If you want to throw a quarter in a tip jar out there, it's somewhere roaming around on your screen. I'm not sure where that is, but and please, nothing more than a dollar is plenty. $5 if you thought it was exceptional, and for $10, I'll quit playing for 10 minutes, okay? So that's a deal, okay? Yeah. But we got lots of surprises coming up. Like, say, Sunday night will be a tribute to Jimmy Buffett. Monday night, we're going to do a Royal Caribbean night. So if you have any Royal Caribbean paraphernalia there at home, T-shirts, hats, towels, I want to see you. I want to see a picture of them. So on Monday night, we're going to have Royal Caribbean night. We're going to do a lot of songs from the sun, the sand, and the sea. And we're going to send those all out to our compadres out there in the middle of the ocean somewhere, okay? Lots more things coming up. We got all kinds of great ideas. And also, I want you to take a guess at how many songs I actually know by heart, okay? I just counted them up, and we have a tally. So see how close you can come to that. And those of you been out there with me on the ocean, you know I know a few songs. So. Oh, yeah. I'm going to finish out with Elton John's, one of his very finest songs. And it's a song called Your Song. This is for all of you tonight, yes. times, everybody. Keep the music alive, okay? Keep your spirits up. Love everybody. Love your family. Tell them you love them, okay? Till Sunday night, from our house to yours. See you then, everybody. Thank you so much for tuning in. Yeah.